Schultz debuted on 2 October 1950. Over the next 50 years, America's favorite comic strip would run in over 2,600 newspapers worldwide. With a readership of nearly 400 million in 80 countries, the tales of Charlie Brown, Stimpy, Linus, Lucy, and Woodstock still delight in syndicated comic strip and television special reruns. Now from the TV soundtrack by Vince Guaraldi, here is Linus and Lucy. The world was stunned to learn of the death of the king of rock and roll, Elvis Presley. In 1956, Elvis gained prominence with two back-to-back hits, which spent a combined 16 weeks at the top of the charts. Now here are Love Me Tender and Hound Dog.
Hey, it works.